Now we'll discuss some quantum characteristics and photoelectric effect. In this section, we are going to study 3 points. The very first one is about quantum characteristics. We can say all quantum phenomena are instantaneous, that is in the situation. No time lag exists in absorption of a photon and ejection of electron from metal surface. That means when we talk about energy of electron, as soon as it absorbs a photon, its overall energy increases by the amount of energy of which the photon it has absorbed. Now, as soon as it will increase its energy, we consider that the electron is ejected. Now, in the process of coming out of the lattice surface, it may collide with other electrons and lose some other energies. So, in general, as a quantum phenomena, we can say no time lag exists in absorption of a photon and ejection of electron. Another point about quantum energy, we can say the photon which is a quantum of energy can either be absorbed or not absorbed. Its energy cannot be used in parts. So we can say if for incident radiation h nu is more than phi, that means all the photons are energetically capable to eject an electron. So we can say for incident radiation h nu is more than phi, then each photon can at most eject one electron only. That means if say the value of h nu is more than 5 times the work function, it doesn't mean that a photon is capable of ejecting 5 electrons from the metal surface. Because if the photon is absorbed by a metal surface, if this is a situation where this metal is having a work function phi and a photon is incident which has h nu is equals to 5 phi, that means when this photon will be absorbed by the electron, it will come out with the kinetic energy under ideal conditions which is equals to 4 phi, because an energy equal to work function will be consumed in the process of ejection of this electron from the metal surface and remaining will be its kinetic energy. Its energy cannot be used in part by one electron, remaining part by another electron, one or more electrons, because it is a quantum of energy and energy quantum can never be used in parts. Similarly, we can write two or more less energetic photons. Less energetic photon implies which have the value of h nu less than work function, we can write, can never combine and eject an electron from the metal surface. That means if an electron has absorbed a photon of energy h nu which is less than phi, it will never be ejected out. It is not possible that once an electron absorbs an energy and then it absorbs another photon energy and then third photon energy, and combinedly when it accumulates energy equal to work function, it is ejected out. That's not possible. Because later we'll study that according to Heisenberg uncertainty principle, when some energy is absorbed by a particle in quantum format, that is by photon, then for a given duration it can never absorb another photon, or it is not available for a given duration for utilization of its energy. So we can say if less energetic photons are there, in that case, no matter how intense the light beam is, no matter how many photons we supply, electrons will never be ejected out. So these are the 3 points which are considered as quantum characteristics in photoelectric effect.